jumping right back where we left off, guys. We're going to try to power through this level, and then I think that'll be it unless we see this. So let's see. Oh, okay. So now they've got bases, I guess, is what that's telling us. Let's keep it moving, keep it moving. Fungi-infested spire. Okay. I mean, are we supposed to go there? Oh, that was a whiff. Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, okay, I'm with it, I'm with it. Oh, melee attack not effective. Is that it? Ooh, wait a minute. I really don't know how to tell which way we're supposed to go. Maybe we can go all ways? I don't know. Let's find out. Oh, this is clearly a dead end, I see. What do we got? Is this just a health gear? Yeah, okay. It's just a lot of health tree? An extreme amount of health tree? What do we got here? Night Shroud Bouncer. Oh. Oh, is that a... Yep. Wild Feast, what do we got? Fully restored. Wow.
Storm Cell incoming.
Oh. It makes you choose. Ooh. Oh. I really don't know how this works. I'm guessing it's already active. We'll just go with yes and keep it moving. I think yes, because I'm pretty fast right now. I'm really fast. I think it increased my speed as well. So I'm going to go with yes, that did work. Let's just keep it moving. Ooh, Master Scavenger ship located. Oh, I'm guessing that's a shop is what it's going to tell us, right? Come on, it's got to be a shop. We are so fast. I mean, like, blazing Sonic over here, guys. Oh, okay. I see what's going on here. Okay, we can't kill it. That's what it is. Alright, there we go. We are pumping the speed. Ooh. Oh, what is... Is that a boss fight? What?
Lockdown. Lifted.
Storm cell incoming.
Oh, I had to kill the guy, I guess, before he got away. Okay, and it looks like there are map effects going on here. Man, guys, this game is a lot to take in right now. What's this? Okay, crash site. Oh, okay. Okay, let's keep it moving. Got lost in the sauce a little bit there, guys. Oh. Okay, what is this? I don't know what that means. Don't tell me I'm supposed to jump down there. No way, right? Oh, maybe. I don't know. Maybe. Let's find out. I mean, I don't know when we went to, like, demon worship and stuff. Are they demon plants now? Okay, the Tesla shield can... Oh! Okay, and this is gonna take me. Nope. Okay, that was just, that guy on my team? I mean, it looked like he just killed all those guys. Or that could have just been friendly fire doing its work. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure on that one. Seeing lots of demon stuff. What do we got here? Oh man, guys, I don't even know. We are full health though, so I guess we're gonna keep it moving. Oh, I like that their little half robot bodies can still live. That's an interesting touch there. All right, which way am I going? This way down? Oh, okay, I get you. I'm with you. Maybe. Okay, that is an extremely slow port, though. Okay, I'm here. I'm following. I'm picking up what you're putting out. Okay, now this is the thing, though. I guess one of these is a side quest, and one of these is the main quest, but I have no idea how to know which one. Exit is... Oh, okay, that's... Which one is exit? Okay. Oh. Oh. No, it's a boss. The scavenger is a boss. That's what it is. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. I did not expect that at all, guys. Okay. That escalated very quickly. All right, let's keep it moving. We might run out of disk space here before I can finish the level. Didn't expect it to be this long. Oh, that is definitely an elite. Yep. I have absolutely no damage, guys. I'm gonna be honest with you. We are tickling these guys. They are laughing at us right now. I just like the stat boost currently, so we're not going to drop that, but I think we... Oh! Oh, nice. I think... Oh! We are Superman right now, guys. Yeah, we... I think we just got another buff, so, I think that might be the... Oh! That is, in fact, the end of this level, guys. So, I will catch you... in the next one. This game's looking really interesting. I'm liking it. And let's see where it goes.